who scores the power play goal. Jump, here's Blankenberg, back to Power. Power turns, Bortolo's shot, goes all the way through, but the puck's wide of the goal. Samuskevich up for Power, in front, they score! I think Nick Blankenberg might have steered that one in, and it's tied at a goal apiece. Veneers had a circle back after it, then he played out ahead to Brisson, who finds Johnson coming in on the left, in front, the point! Behind the goal now, out to Veneers, Michigan really snapping the puck around. Now a chance, Johnson, backdoor, Veneers. He hit his own man in front, that was Dylan Duke. Now back to Johnson, now Power's shot, rebound, he scores! Power for a goal, 3-1. There's an open net, Veneers flips it, and he scores!
Wow.
Backhand shot from the blue line.
Bit of a floater, right upstairs. That was a nice little backhand shot by Matty Veneers.
And it'll roll down to Eric Bertillo. He'll just stop it. And Michigan has earned the sweep.